Van Hutten with a wrist shot. Horvat with the tip wound up going wide. Now the Canucks maintain possession. Stetcher. Berchik. Wrist shot stopped. Hutton on the rebound. Centers. Horvat scores. Bo Horvat tipped in the pass from Ben Hutton.
And the Canucks throw it around. Take the shot. First shot by Berchik. Rebound to Hutton. And he slides it to Bo Horvat, who is open. Stick on the ice. And just tips it. And it goes through Arundel.
And Tanev slips through the hip check by Bakker, but the Sharks keep it in. Here's Bakker, he scores! What a goal by Mikhail Bakker!
Holds on to the puck for a second. That allows Bakker, the left-handed shot, to drift to his right. He opens up his hips. Watch this couture. Everybody's kind of looking at the puck, and over to the right is Bakker. Talk about finding a soft spot and getting ready in shoot first mode. He does that. Here's a great look from the Blue Skate net cam. No chance for Miller.
Skill to knock it down. And Ward, he'll turn away, look to set up. Ward, short pass, inside out, shot, and they score! Marcus Sorensen scores his first.
Stick, then he pulls it, presence of mind. Watch him pull this puck, kick it, pull it over, change the angle between the legs of the defenseman, under the pad. NHL goal number one. Congratulations.
Dylan. And Marlowe steers it to Matt Miller to save. Bakker couldn't find it for the rebound.
I want to see the Sharks execute that quickly on the power play.
Couture scores!
Look at two guys working it out. Marlowe wins it to Couture. Bakker creating a distraction in front of the net. Quick release. And just prior to that, there were some great passes throughout the offensive zone. But the Sharks, this entire period, have been keeping pucks alive with second effort.